teacher, and he went over a bunch of different looks for us, and today we're just, you know, doing the fashion show with him, and he's one of the key artists.
Last weekend I did a seminar with Jeffrey Rodriguez, and he showed us some looks, and it was about a two-day seminar, and we practiced the looks the second day, and it was great. We got to practice some real models with great wardrobe and two photographers.
Sort of Diana Ross, mahogany, 1973, I would say it was the era. Glossy eyelid, contoured with either color, which would be a burgundy or a green. Contoured cheek very softly. Lots of mascara, kind of spiky on the mascara. Nothing on the brow, just brush them up. Really bare, even skin. And the lip is a combination of a burgundy and a beige lip gloss. We've done a very soft contour in the eye using a soft burgundy color, and some girls have a forest green color. The cheek is also softly contoured but very close to the hairline. And over that we use a soft shimmery blush to bring it out so it's not so severe. And the lips are mixing two shades of lip gloss, sort of a burgundy plum and a nice warm beige. So it's not just rich, it's just very soft really.
I did a seminar with Jeffrey Rodriguez, which led up to this. So.
A lot of interesting, fun new trends for the new season for the LA Fashion Week.
And how did you?
Like almost a cat eye look with really full lashes, all bronzy and lots of liner, and a red full lips with lots of lip liner also. And I did a workshop with Jeffrey Rodriguez and Styles Zone TV,